Yo, Olaf, it's been a while, of course. Because I jump between champions so much. What? I'm confused. What? Oh. Oh, I understand now. Okay. To action! Can't guarantee I'll do it. Don't worry, we have a set. We'll be fine. I'm going. Hopefully. Still don't know how to fight, like, when... Just stay out of the circle. That's about all the advice I can give. But do you have to be in the circle to hurt her? Minions have spawned. The circle's temporary. Just stay out of the circle.
To plunder.
A little bit of damage so I can heal. Can't heal if I'm at full health. How's Bloodline doing? Pretty good. As long as Soraka can land her hits and not die, Bloodline should be fine. Go ahead, speed that up a little bit. If it wasn't necessary. First blood. And there's our Bloodline. There we go, they're fine. They're winning. Shouldn't have to worry about them. Which means, yeah, I could probably get top of mid lane. Some fun. Okay. I have, like, no mana right now. Normally I'd get blue, but... Urge to kill rising. Oh, I guess you didn't need my help. Faster to battle. Oh, look, our bot lane's getting along. That's nice. Because when they don't get along, it's horrible for everyone involved. Get my scuttle. Oh, it's a corgi jungle. I just noticed that. I don't have high hopes of that working. Because of farming reasons. If you haven't ganked yet. Yeah, corgi jungle would have to survive off of ganks. I don't see him being able to farm very well. Or he's going late game. Oh, he died. An enemy has been slain. So yeah, I don't know what's going on there. We have 3 kills, they have 4 deaths, so he died too. Yeah, they don't have a jungle. Okay, what does it want me to get? It wants me to get this and this. Oh, that actually grants Omnivamp. I never noticed. I don't think I want that though. But do I? I don't know. Lord Berserker. I need something to stop me from dying. Actually, let's get the thing. I guess I can give it a shot. Put it on one.
The might of Lokvar approaches.
Should have gone for Scuttle first, but oh well. Deer went. Are you in the bush? Nope. Well, I need to help our mid lane. That's mine. Ouch. You have been slain. Should probably seen that one coming. Yeah,
To plunder.
What's this one do? Why does it recommend this one? For movement speed? It's because it has an active. The only reason I don't like Gorge Anchor is because of the active. Because it is an active, it's not like a passive. That bot lane probably backed. Looks like you're doing pretty good, Akali.
To plunder.
Corgi was just here. I shouldn't be down there. Ball lane has everything under control. However, run by and give this person an axe.
Urge to kill rising.
Yeah, I'm not worried about that. I think Corgi's attacking my blue. No, he's not. Okay, we can go. Pretty sure they have that worded.
I'm going.
Oh, fine. We get Rift. Never mind, we won't. Okay, Gwyn's making a comeback on set. That's not good. Ouch. Yeah, I really don't know. I don't know. I'll practice with that.
The might of Lockvar approaches.
Rampage.
Yeah, our bot lane's carrying. I haven't been doing anything this game. Okay, so it doesn't cancel autos. That's good. Doing worse than Corgi. That's unacceptable.
Faster to battle.
I should probably fix that. I'm only level 8 though. Okay. Any wards? Yep, of course. Oh, this bush is always a ward. Okay, everyone's mid lane. Let's get this herald. At least be somewhat useful. Oh, looks like they have a ward there. Thank you, you two, for covering that. I'm going the wrong way.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, I don't heal anywhere near enough. The heals were nice. Heals worked. I don't heal anything. I only have 5%. That's why I'm losing. I'm an Olaf with no regen. Or a lifesteal.
Urge to kill rising. Master to battle.
Oh, I didn't get any of that. Okay, someone miss. I'm just gonna leave. You wanna wait for them? Okay, now I have some healing. I'll look over you next. We need the dragon. I am already heading there. And they haven't forfeit. Someone said no.
The might of Lockbar approaches.
Doesn't seem like it'd be a very good game for them.
Urge to kill.
And Jinx has it, it's fine. Can someone poke her? Thank you. Don't let her run away. She's the only person on their team that can actually do something.
I'm going.
You kill yourself on tower? Because I can't outrun that. My red's ready.
Now I'm all spooled up.
The might of Lockfar approaches.
F12. 12 Omnivamp from what? Where's the other two come from? Doesn't make any sense. Oh, Ravenous. I forgot I had that. I've had the Adam Moon one. Okay, they need help. They might be fed, but I don't think they can do a full fight.
Shut down.
Nope.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Ouch. Did Soraka heal me? Nope. Yeah, I'm weak, as far as my team's concerned. This.
Rip. Your team has destroyed a turret.
New magic resistance. So after we get Titanic or Ravenous, we'll gauge. Nah, I want spirit. AP, 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 AP. Yeah, spirit. Spirit. Good.
The might of Lockfar approaches. To kill rising.
That's like an 8-second cooldown. Well, 15-second reduced by abilities. That's actually much better than I thought it was. I'm gonna stay with the dragon.
An enemy has been slain. Legendary.
Push mid lane. One Baron. I don't think there's any missions right now for getting Baron kills. Besides, we don't need it. I'm just gonna keep throwing this. We can out heal them. Even if. Nah, she has warmongers. We can out heal them. I'm gonna run out of mana doing this though. They all just used the other exit. That's fine. Let's go for the win. This game wasn't my best. It's not my worst, but it's not my best. Oh, I didn't even get an assist.